Good afternoon, you're watching RK News. I am Rishika. First the headlines. Second leg of monsoon session of parliament begins today. Issues like communal violence, terror attacks, nuke deal and price rise likely to figure. Jet Airways announces reinstatement of all sacked 1900 employees. US market rebound. Recession continues in Asian markets. Oil prices plunge to a 15-month low. And second test between India and Australia underway in Mohali today. Injured Kumble doubtful. And now the news in detail. Extended monsoon session of Parliament begins today. The second leg of session is expected to be stormy as number of issues like communal violence, terror attacks and price rise may be raised during the debate. External Affairs Minister Pranab Mukherjee is likely to make a statement on the Indo-US nuclear agreement, as it is going to be the first session after the conclusion of the pact. Jet Airways, which had sacked 1,900 employees, has withdrawn its decision yesterday and reinstated all the employees. The decision was announced by Naresh Goyal, owner of Jet Airways, and CEO Saroj K. Datta at a hurriedly called conference late night. The sacked employees were asked to join duties from this morning. Jet Airways Chairman Naresh Goyal said they are my family and can work from Friday morning. That's all in this bulletin. Keep watching RK News for more updates. Goodbye.